Welcome to Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. This time we're going to be doing a limited time only event. The strategy to destroy Hidden Leaf, the strongest ninja village. And we will start with Genin level, because, well, it's the starting, so yeah, let's get to it. Oh, they have presets all set, huh? Go with this one. Come here, Hanabi. Let's do this. I was hoping you'd do that. What's wrong, Hanabi? Let's go. Round one goes to Gaara. Come on, I'll tell you, you can do better than that, thank you. What's wrong?
Right here.
not gonna get me from over there. Can't run Hinabi, it's useless.
Here we go, mine.
With those two by my side, I can be Kazekage.
Yep. That's not the gist of it.
The victor has been decided.
It's over.
Seal it.
I will get my hands as dirty as I must, as long as it helps to protect my friends.
And there you have it. Gaara wins. The Sand Sibling win. Nice battle, huh? All right. Do you think you can beat me on a move? Do you?
You can't escape.
Wrong, Koto Hamaru. Let's go, third. Let's go. Is that the best we can do? Bye-bye!
This
Salam! Salanara!
Whom I must protect.
See you later! And you're dead.
Decided.
I will get my hands as dirty as I must, as long as it helps to protect my friends.
The Sand Siblings win once again. Ooh. the Hokage. Come on, Shinabe. I thought you're supposed to be in his monster strength. What's the matter? What's the matter saying that Kage can't handle puppets?
Still not my turn.
I'll help.
I'm ready.
Too bad. Bye bye.
For all whom I must protect.
And you're done. Dun 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 dun. Take a fork in ya, you're done.
I must, as long as it helps to protect my friends.
The Kazekage and his siblings win once more. And that's it for this episode, or video, or whatever the hell you want to call it. I'll see you in the tuning level. Until then, bye-bye.